Hi, stranger.
Yes, stranger. Now that you're here, we can get to work. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome to the family. You know, in today's video we will be getting into what most of you followed me for:
the art.
Okay, so before we get into the actual process, it's only right that I show you guys the materials that I used. Okay, but I didn't realize I didn't film the paint until I was done editing, so that will be at the end of this video. Do enjoy. Oh, and like, comment, share, and subscribe, or whatever. Show your mother, show your father, your auntie, your brother, everybody. Yes, so getting into it. The first thing is the tone tan paper from Strathmore. I got this at the Blake Art Store. I mean, you could find it online on Amazon, but that's where I got mine, and I won't be running it today because, well, that's another video. But the photo we'll be creating will be this one right here. Yes, this one. Okay, so yeah, so this is our first thing, the tone tan paper, because you have to have something to paint on, obviously. And then I have several brushes, but for this one I limited myself
to two brushes.
Oh, by the way, I got those brushes from Blake as well, as you can hold on, let me see. Finally feel like a YouTuber. Hold on. Those beauty gurus, why not focus. Okay, there we go. Yes, these I paint on them because I be using them, obviously. But yeah, okay, so I got this one from Blake as well, but I wrapped it up because I wanted to. So yeah, and then I got this one from, what's it called? It's a number 4 paintbrush, the bristles. Focus. Okay, yeah, it has been used quite a bit, but you get the idea. Okay. Oh, and like, obviously you need a pencil to like sketch out your reference or whatever. This is okay, anyways, this is Studmark. Oh yes, you can see it right there. Excuse my ugly nails, things happen. Okay, I bite them, bad habits. But yeah, this is Studmark, and I guess you could get this anywhere. So yeah, I guess now we're going to jump right into the video.
All alone, thinking about what you gon' do. I hope that you see.
mistakes and my heartbreaks. The road to hell was paved with good intentions. No matter which way you, no matter which way you take, never truly follow my heart. Made a lot of decisions based on everyone but me. But now I'm strong enough to let it go. I'm wise enough to take control. Mama told me everything. My mama told me everything I know.
But while I was editing, I realized that I did not film the paint for some reason, so I'll be putting it here. All I want to say is that you don't necessarily have to use this exact brand if you're starting off, because it's like one of the most expensive brands like out there, but it's a great brand, and they are like little tubes, like small little tubes, like small tubes that you could use instead. So I'd suggest getting those if you plan on starting these kind of paintings or whatever. So yeah, this is Casey and you're watching the Gunman Show. No, I'm just joking. You're watching Disney Channel.